Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
It's okay! God!
Not this again! Just like last time, Delson, concentrate! Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
Speed of light, baby! You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me.
They all deserved it! I just need a few more days! Gotta finish what I came to do! I am not going back to Curtain K!
Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Curtain K!
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I'm not a night person. Well, maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I am not going back! I'm not weak anymore. Not anymore!
That was awesome. You listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait. Are there really robots? I just want some of your powers. That's all.
Just leave me alone!
powers. I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this! You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
Stop it!
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things that... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Delson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, she did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her. She won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Delson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way! Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Should be my responsibility.
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.